Some music, some music. Yeah, well done. Well, now, well done, though. Wait, Capella will come see the guy who has the two to come outside. Personally, I'm not here to perform. I don't advise that boy really hear what, so I said to them, I advise that publicly. Acapella is no longer a young man. I don't say they backstage, if they hear me. I don't give up from now to the middle of next year. Either any man or any girl, then they will go pick. Make you know wait till the warrior. Because the family don't complain to me, everybody don't complain to me. So now small pieces of advice, well, will be some of your friends that say, hey, see you, Shakara. Shakara, now you the reason why Capella they give, say, make it never matter. Shakara, come off the road, make the guy matter. I don't want to shove the wings together. The young man has done very well. He don't make money. I don't know what he has to do now. I don't like to give people advice. But you see, when you're close to me, I don't get choice. On my own. My friend's wife showed to my house. Okay, you need to talk to your friend. You need to talk to your friend. I don't like the way he's carrying you. The way when you behave, the form of another behavior, first of all, I distance myself. Because when women carry from them, come, you don't know where they go. Before you know, you got trouble for them. I said, madam, I don't know, we are not like the same people. He's my friend, I'm learning from school, but we are not the same kind of people. Because I don't know where the matter they go. He said, talk to him. Anytime I open my husband's phone, anytime I look my husband's phone, tears can come up from my eye. I said, madam, no, they look man phone. Now, my phone be like only us. The more they look and tears will come from my eye. He said, you see, you are all the same kind of people. Look at what you're saying. That's why I don't take turn to bad persons. In not reach 2 weeks, the husband showed for my house with the same family problem. Okay, I beg you need to intervene. You know, say, will they trust you for your advice? My brother, anytime I come back work, I hang cloth. Somebody, they go draw money from my wallet. If I leave my wallet, somebody, they go draw money. I can't accuse my wife because we share the bedroom. And I can't begin to accuse my children. And I can't complain. This thing is becoming too much. I tell myself, my brother, this is a family problem. But if you insist that you need solution, leave used condom wrapper inside your wallet, you will catch the person. 1 week later, him and his wife don't get major problem. They say that it's here their marriage. Not my fault. Because women are like that. When they don't call you panel like that, be careful. When they call you witness for your own house, avoid the case. And they give advice to someone, but I know they pay attention. I saw one guy, they call a witness for your own house. Well, people must die according to age. All these people when they remove and they calculate for them, time for each, they must work out with us. I don't travel around the world, my brother, there's nowhere to go to. The American visa where you won't collect. Now they will shoot people for mosque, they shoot for church, they shoot inside synagogue. You go shopping mall, you don't know where they want to shoot. You go airport, you don't know where they want to shoot. Make a good day here when we know who will shoot us. And I hold the formula. Hey, back, clear. We are here for stop and search. You raise 2 hands, you raise 2 legs. If they want search from now to heaven, then search. Anything they no see, they leave you. If you go Yankee, those ones don't they do back. We are here for stop and search. They don't license them to carry all manner of God, AK-47, anytime. They can just enter me on that they drink, they begin shoot. When they arrest, I need to say nowhere. I know that that's the only place where. If you say you know when, you can keep people. But if you when, you keep people, you will get problems. Talk. We have some friends. I don't need any problem with anybody this year. If you won't vote anybody, vote for us. We will suffer and together. That time I can tell my friend, I say, guy, no go there. I say, okay, leave this thing. We want change. That is the first casualty of change. You know, these people, they call the second for one, they downsize company. Because they borrow money from my hand and so for don't find you keep your change. When I leave me here, so this time I don't tell them to leave anyone, they leave a little better. We will rub them together. I can't come and find anybody. Anyway, I came here to let you guys know this young man who is having this event today, my very good friend, Capella, by Mike and I. Please, round of applause for Akapi. He's arguably one of the best comedians in Nigeria today. And I did promise that no matter where I be,
opportunity face for this thing winning the people. Despite how contrary he was able to pull off this thing, a lot don't go inside. He's a single man, he's available, so all the girls waiting here with this single and such. Once he come out here, forget his performance. See his potential as a lost man. Pay him a visit. But pay him a visit when goes clear. Because this red country where they now, not be the country where man will carry you for month, come show, buy tables, sit down, spend money on a rich house. When you go cooperate with the brother, you begin to tell and say he's a good stew. Women, on a need to stop that behavior. Now those kind of behavior, now they need to wash it and set it. Who carry you come? If you know you're in one kind of way, don't come outside. Stay house. If a woman to take decision. If a woman decides, I'm going to go out and I'm going to come back, nothing will happen. That's it. They won't do anything. That is why you see 2 girls that go on vacation, carry their bags, stay 1 week on vacation, visit places, go get, watch them come back. No way. 2 guys don't go on vacation, they don't go find where they go carry. Bread, the bread now two, 1 year, here. This one goes to, this one is not educated. And they don't work the same time. Once this one is active, this one is sleeping. As soon as this brain wakes up, this one has to go to sleep. That is how your brain sisters understand it. That is why you will see an educated man who go burial. He understands the nature, the solemn nature of the event. He's focused, he's sympathizing and mourning with the family. Because this is the brain that is working. As soon as one fine girl make mistake, they were in cry. Open leg, this brain wake up. Once he wake up, this one is going to sleep, whether I like him or not. Because at this brain will return and bros look left. Bros look left. Bros go look left, see where you did. Tell and say, behave yourself, this is a barrier. This one will say, wait till concern you, that you kill her. You go pull out a handkerchief, wipe your tears. This is my card. I walk into some, so whatever the problem is, put it on my bill. Okay? I'm staying at the hotel next door. After this event, just bring the family problem to me. I will solve it. Now, this brain, like they control you.